Last minute work a lot of times gets assigned to us. One such experience that I remember was when our clients and our investors were going to visit to review our performance for the entire year. And the document to showcase our performance to be made was given to me. Without a lot of time at hand, the data was not even available in the right format. And for that, I had to work on 38 different PowerPoint slides, 19 different Excel sheets, 15 long hours, and that's when I could finally submit the document in 4 minutes just before the meeting. Now the leadership, with all the excitement and passion, started to present our performance, our numbers, and we were getting a lot of appreciation. Until that one slide came up, which had the escalation count missed it. And I could see several people in the room exchanging looks. So much so that some of my colleagues even started to look at me and started making faces. And that was a moment that I completely zoned out, thinking what had gone wrong in that meeting. Now, even before I could walk up to people when the meeting ended, people started walking up to me, and not one, not two, not three, 6 different people walked up to me, criticizing me of how badly the numbers were represented on that one particular slide. And I couldn't understand what was so wrong on that slide until everybody kept criticizing me. And I couldn't take that anymore. And then my manager gives me a call and she tells me, come to the meeting room. And I tell myself the same story is going to be repeated and the criticism is coming my way. I enter the room, I take a chair, and something different happens. She starts by saying, in the year 2014, when she was in the role that I was in, she also was allocated a project to work on the last minute and a similar document was given to her. And because of one single number being misrepresented, not on purpose, we lost 22% of the business that year. And suddenly, everything became so vivid and clear for me, and I could relate to that experience of why everybody else was criticizing me till this moment. So one takeaway that I've had and I recommend is talk about your own mistakes before criticizing the other person's. And that helps us to be leaders who don't only inspire people but also come across as trustworthy.